action we're dealing with. Some people don't want our help, right? Even though they may be in dire need of it, if they're incapacitated, highly intoxicated, or something like that. Others are very open and receptive to us, and we have good, positive communication with them.